If I had eyes in the back of my head, I would have told you that you look good as I walked away. If you could have tried to trust the hand that fed, you would have never been hungry, but you never really be. More of this or less of this, or is there any difference, or are we just holding on to things that we don't have anymore?
All right, this is November 6th. It's about 4:30 or so, 2009, and I'm about to give my T38 Talon foaming pusher prop first maiden flight. It is a little windy out, and when it gusts up and down, so I'm hoping it doesn't hurt me too much here, but not ideal conditions for a maiden flight, but what the heck, do or die. So with that said, here we go. One thing I do want to point out is I do not have Grayson Hobby Park Jet motor on this plane. I'm using my Axie. It's got a lower KV, higher torque, so it's got a little bit of bigger prop on than the Grayson Hobby motors. So yeah, I just have to walk out in the field a little bit here. All right, and location is at football field that I've been flying at sometimes here. So, oof, I don't like that wind. It's changing direction too. I'm gonna wait a minute, let it calm down. Once I get it in the air and the wind picks up, then it's fine, but for taking off, I'd like it a little calmer. Alright. There goes nothing. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wow! That was crazy. Like I broke my wing. It's a little too windy. The wingtip. Epoxy that nose, so that didn't get damaged. A little dirt on here. Get home and give her a look-see. Yeah, it's too darn windy. Should have known better. Oh well.